How are you? I'm very well, a little warm, but I'm not complaining. Thank you to Matt and Nick Peverell for the last 2 hours, and to Rob Wilder for his guest mix. Massive tunes, Rob. A packed show as always. I have an hour of brand new tunes, including my ideal tune of the week. This week chosen by Mike Wall, one of our own DJs. And I have my tune of the month. And then a producer's guest mix at 9 o'clock, and I'll tell you more about that in a bit. And ending on some classics as always. I'm Ginny Coppenholt, and you are listening to Ideal Club World Radio. With something a bit unusual, something I wouldn't normally play, but love it. It's called Hip Girl, and it's by Aurint, I think that's how you say it, A-U-R-I-N-T. Something a bit glitchy and electro-y, but chilled at the same time, perfect for the weather. As always with my show, we get a little bit harder as the night goes on, heavier beats, but we're going to stay a bit relaxed for the first few. We'll be right back.
power. Ideal has the power.
Into my tune of the month. This is called The Way You, and it's by Miami Ice. This is out on Form and Function, and I absolutely love it. I played it every single week this month. Hi to those in the chat room already. Hi to Adam, to Adrian, to Bad Boy, to DJ Gigi, to Ibiza Queen, to Justin Mark, to Mika, to the Refect Residents, and to Sasha. Hope you're all well. Hi to everyone listening who isn't in the chat room, but you should definitely get on over. Say hello. Watch a bit of the webcam. Hope that whatever you're doing, you're nice and relaxed. We're going to change that soon. We'll be right back. So, did you hear the interview with Graham Park on Saturday? I hope that lots of you did. I hope that lots of you enjoyed it. Will be repeated on the station soon. I very much enjoyed it. It was fantastic to meet him. Such a lovely guy. With lots and lots of interesting stories. So that interview will be up soon. So if you want to see it again or you missed it, Adrian says he only caught the end and he can't wait for the replay. This tune is brilliant. Oliver Lang, guy that always reminds me of Ibiza, having had his residency at Bora Bora. It's called Trip Switch and it's out today. And it's just awesome. I love it. I should say there's lots and lots of exciting things coming up for Ideal Club World in Ibiza this summer. Lee John kicked things off on Friday. Live from Kanya Beach Bar. At sunset, best time. So keep your eye out for more of those shows. Adam in the chat room has been thinking of joining his mates out in Ibiza for 3 to 5 months on a one-way flight. He's debating whether to do it or not. What do you reckon? Let him know in the chat room. It could be changing his life right now, based on your decision and your advice. We'll be right back. enjoy that tune as much as me. And now I'm going to play the ideal tune of the week quite well, about halfway through the first hour, so it's quite apt. Just going to have a proper chill now. The first few tunes were quite chilled, but this is properly chilled. This is Mike Wall's choice. And he said that it was released in 97 on Tony's Pound for Pound Andim. Oh, start again. This is Tony D with Piano Grand. The rest of it makes sense once I've told you that. This was released in 97 on Tony's Pound for Pound album on Cha-Ching Records. And it was championed by one of his favourite US DJs, Mark Farina. And that was on his Mushroom Jazz Volume 2 compilation in 98. The reason he chose it is because, being a working house DJ, he rarely finds the time just to kick back and chill and listen to some nice mellow music. But when he does, this is always number one on his list. It's his wind down tune. That always helps him to rest after many hours of thumping club tunes. Makes me speak more slowly as well. It also takes him back to one of his favourite periods of travels when he lived in Vancouver, Canada. Oh, so jealous. And he worked in a record store and he misses those days so much. And you can check out Mike's show on a Thursday, 6 till 8. From by Bri Beetha, he says. Enjoy. Thank you so much to Mike Wall, aka DJ Wall to Wall, for that fantastic and quite unusual choice. I must warn you, the next track isn't as mellow as that. Gotta give you a warning. So that was my ideal tune of the week. We have half an hour left of brand new tunes. And then we hand over to Ryan R. He is my guest producer for this week. So the beats are getting a bit bouncier now. Started off nice and chilled, but I can never stay like that for too long. Mentioned the Graham Park interview a little while ago. I'm going to flash up a couple of photographs from the day on the screen within the next few minutes. Hi to Al, who's just joined the chat room. About Ibiza. Obsessed.
We'll be right back.
Like I say, just about to pop a couple of photos up from Saturday's interview with Graham Park. But you need to get in the chat room to see them. Have a look on the webcam. There's more on Facebook, so if you've seen those ones, then you've seen these ones as well. But in case you haven't. Enjoyed my mini slideshow there. Only a few pics. Gives you an idea, but as I say, the actual video and the interview should be replayed on the show soon. On the station, rather. Just a few more tunes in the new tune section of the show, and then we have Ryan R in the mix. We'll be right back.
just when I thought no one cared, you're the answer to my prayers. You lift my spirits high, come on and rescue me. Let me tell you, no,
admittedly, my programming wasn't the best on this. Slice of techno and then very upfront tune. Both awesome in their own right, of course, but just very different. But I wanted to get this in. It's fab. It's the Guru Project in Coco Star. And of course, we have Simon K off of the Guru Project on this station. This is I Need a Miracle 2012. This is the Ronan Dahan and Ired Brandt mix.
Tell me that you understand.
love this tune at the moment. Proper massive anthem. Everyone's been playing it. And so am I. Language by Porter Robinson. Getting you ready for Ryan R's guest mix.
You're listening to the sound of the Ideal Club World.
Massive tune. Now it is 9 p.m. UK time. The sun is still up. I love that. Late nights. And I have a fabulous guest mix from Ryan R, who has just joined us in the chat room, so come and say hello. Play his tunes absolutely loads on my show because I love him. massive house tunes. Hope you enjoy. was called Plucked, brand new, and it's out in early July. Ryan is currently in the chat room. Come and say hello. I'm Ginny Coppenholt, and you are listening to my show, Ginny's Tonic, live and exclusive on Ideal Club World Radio. He says July the 10th, to be precise. And that's on Cross World Records.
We'll be right back.
tune is Lexicon, out now on Exhilarated Recordings. Ryan says plug, plug, plug in the chat room. Nothing wrong with that. People will want to know what they are. You are listening to Ryan R in the Mix on Ginny's Tonic. I'll tell you a little bit more about Ryan in a minute. To Whoop, we've just joined the chat room. Hope I've said those right. We'll be right back. are listening to Ryan R in the mix. Getting loads of love in the chat room. As always, I don't actually want to talk over the tunes because they're so good. I'll briefly tell you a little bit about him after this bit. Ryan R has been a, well, sort of a guest on my show for ages. Play all his tunes. Been a big fan for ages. He's won loads of competitions. He's currently resident for Head Candy and Purtastic in Newquay. His sound incorporates house, funk, tech, electro. I'm sure you can hear that. I'm sure you can hear that you're guaranteed an energy-filled set when he DJs. Got his first set of decks back in 98. Starting off playing hard house and techno. Play in the pubs and clubs of his local area and beyond. Promoting his own night as well. And in 2004, he actually came runners-up in IDJ, International DJ Mag Reader's Mix section. Signed to a label, making loads and loads of tracks, as you can hear. So check him out. You can go to djryanr.net, find him on Facebook and on SoundCloud. I think SoundCloud. Oh, I'm sure I've seen him there. Can you confirm in the chat room, right? Yes, definitely SoundCloud. Adrian says he wants to go out now, and he's blaming me. I think we should blame Ryan. Not that it's a bad thing, of course. Hi to JJ, who's just joined the chat room. You're listening to Ryan R. In the Mix for Ginny's Tonic. Last couple of tunes coming your way. This on my show a couple of weeks ago. This is Ryan R. Viper. This is a Paul Jacobson remix. Paul's also been a guest mix on my show. If you're loving the show so far, then please go to my profile, my DJ profile on the homepage. You can get to it via my picture, which should be up there right now as I'm on air. And then once you get to my page, there's a little like button towards the top. I'd much appreciate a little click. Thanks, guys. After Ryan's mix, in about 5 minutes, we'll be ending with a few absolute classic tunes. We'll be right back. This is Ryan's first track ever, and it's called Tanga. Fallback likes it in the chat room. Adam's joined us back in the chat room to dance. Lot of love. Thank you so much to Ryan R for his guest mix. I think it's fair to say people have liked it a lot. Look him up on Beatport, SoundCloud, Facebook, and his website. Now, I have a few classics for you, as always. And as always, we play a bit of an intros quiz in the chat room, so if you know what this is, let me know. Something a bit different to normal. These are a few tunes I was going to play on the Graham Park show when I interviewed him on Saturday. Unfortunately, due to technical problems, we had to cut the show a little bit short. But you can hear them now, so it's all good. So that might give you a clue as to what it is. Mondays. So hopefully you'll know what the link is there between Graham Park and the Happy Mondays. Well, the Hacienda, Manchester, same era. It was definitely a good age for music. We'll be right back. We'll be coming back to Manchester in a second, but for now, you've got this one. We're going to go back to Manchester next. Pretty sure you'll get this one quite quickly, but if you know it, let me know in the chat room. Another absolute classic. Some more guys that were associated with the Hacienda. And an absolute tune. We'll be right back. absolutely. K-Class, Rhythm is a Mystery. Saw these guys at Bowlers in Manchester on Saturday night. Awesome, as usual. Never fail to disappoint those guys. That wasn't right, was it? Never disappoint. Never fail to impress. Sorry, guys. Reminiscing going on. Oh, and those guys actually helped me a lot when I first started DJing. Russ in particular. Sorry, a bit of name dropping there. such lovely guys. Gave me lots of useful tips. So thank you to him. Alright, Adrian's got it straight away. Bit of Utah Saints in the sample. Do you know who did the remix? Not that old, actually. There's a bit of Utah Saints, Sonny Wharton on the remix. Loads of people wanting this. Sonny and I will actually be sharing the lineup at the Wicker Man Festival in July. 21st or 20th of July, whichever the Friday is. I really should do my research on my own gigs before I start telling people about them. Anyway, the Wicker Man Festival in Scotland, Kirkcudbright. With the Skiddle tent, warming up for Youssef and Steve Lawler. Cannot wait. I only mentioned that. Robin in the chat room said that he loves Sunny style. It's proper Avenue Festival vibe. Oh, another old one. Another oldie but goodie. Anyone know it? One more after this. And I would normally be handing over to the Buffalo DJs in Boston, but unfortunately not tonight.
So many questions have been made about this new dance craze called acid. What people really want to know is how the story all goes about acid.
It's Memorial Day over in the States. So they're not able to do the show?
I'm giving you acid. This is acid.
But hopefully we'll see them back next week.
I'll give you acid.
So thank you for listening. You've been listening to me, Ginny Coppenholt, on Ideal Club World Radio. Thank you to Ryan R for his guest mix. And as I say, time for one more, I reckon.